Poland currently is heavily heavily coal focused, so 80% of power production is dominated from coal. And the market drivers for a transition into a greener economy are sort of evident throughout that power mix. And we're seeing market drivers in terms of where power prices are and our ability to produce renewable energy at a level below the market prices.
The Polish government is increasingly getting behind the renewables movement as it realizes that in order to meet its renewable energy targets, it has to do more to transition away from coal. And that is increasingly evident with some of the actions that have been taken recently, including signaling by the Polish government that up to 2.5 gigawatts of onshore wind capacity will be auctioned later this year.